parasites.
Dagger told me you're the go-to girl. Prove him right. I need access to the vents.
Sure, sure. I can fix a vent tool for you. Get me, a C2 screwdriver and some tool parts, marked, 1B and 34F. That's all I need. But you know, you need to speak to someone who knows more about this ship than I do on where to find that, though.
That's probably Jailer. Yeah, Jailer, talk to me. Come on.
Don't have all day. Talk.
I saw you talking to that Silverman chick. Not a fuckable piece of meat or what? I was working you when they brought her in. Front row during strip search. Ha! So, have you worked out a plan yet, tough guy?
Yep. Sell their overdrive. Captain of the ship.
What do you know about the captain?
Reavers? Yeah. She grew up in the slums there. Skirt's got balls. She fears nothing, man. Nothing. No wonder the old captain cracked. I saw her drag him into that cell over there. Man, she is something. Really something.
What? Is she fuckable for you too? Ask about the drones.
So you keep the sifts around for laughs. A decoration.
Oh, we call them ghost drones. Got to man prep and buff the body. Throw in some control circuits and then hijack the brain with cheap-ass AI. And you can use it for the menial tasks. Basic droid shit. Now, here's the fun part. Ghost drones can be remote controlled. So if you meet one of those fuckers and then there's a man behind the wheel who's got some skills, you up to your arms in a sea of human shit.
It's like Ghost in the Shell, where you, brain hack. That's crazy. Cell door overdrive.
The overrides for the cell doors.
That's in the main decks. They got a control center there. I think you can get there through the maintenance access area. It's right next to here.
Alright, tell me.
It starts with a screwdriver and some basic tool parts.
Yeah, I can give you a screwdriver, sure. There's a storage locker just outside this room. Got a code lock on it, though. Listen, I can give you the code, but first you gotta do something for me. There's a guy named Margo. Now, Margo is a shit-eating motherfucking son of a bitch who gets it kicked out of backstabbing his friends.
So
I want him dead, Riddick. He's hitting me up from inside. All I want is to see him suffer. Kill him for me. And then bring back his gold tooth to me. So I know you've done it, see? I'll help you out if you do. You have my word on that. You'll probably find him in the birthing area.
Birthing, huh?
Birthing. How do I get there?
There's a terminal in the control room. I bet they haven't changed the system since they locked me in here. Stupid fucks. Try accessing the security access route and enter Greystone. That should give you the override control of the crew quarters.
I see. And the game begins. Okay. I believe this is a computer.
If this isn't worth my time, I'm gonna do some extraction work of my own when I get back here.
Alright, time to beat the shit out of Margo.
That was a pretty interesting conversation. I think, voice acting for those crew members was pretty cool. Especially the X-Mark Jailer. And Silverman, the characters Silverman and that one guy who's an ex-Marine. Graphics, the character models for them was pretty cool. And the shadow, come on.
Scanning in progress.
Oh no. Okay, so it just opens the door for me? What a lax security system. There's no one here. Huh. There's a door over there. Unless that's where I came from. I don't think I came from here. Shit.
Asshole.
Okay, come on. Damn, he could block Ulaks? Okay, come here, come here. One of you. Yeah, that's right. Come on.
Goodness, hide in the shadow, shit!
Damn. Damn, okay, okay, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Like pain?
What? He can take a lot of hits. That's right. He wasn't Margot. Yeah, I did a lot worse in that fight than I should've. Combat knife, I'll take that. That's a lot of melee weapons. Yeah, in the prequel, there was hardly any melee weapon. I think they went more out with this game. Okay. Got an Ulaq. There's no darkness to hide it.
Who the fuck is this?
Hey, come
shit,
on,
he's not
come
one
on.
Of ours, Margo. Bleeding time!
Damn it. Damn it. What the hell? Jeez.
Fucking shit up, Iron Lord!
Darkness, here we go. Come on, come on.
Come on!
You come on. Holy shit, he does a lot of damage. Okay, wow. That guy packs some punch, alright? I just can't believe they can block Ulaks. Yeah. What? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, that was insane. Okay, this time I'm gonna be more cautious. Okay, okay. Okay. Holy shit! What? I timed it right. Oh, you know what? I'm not gonna use Ulaks for this guy. God damn. Here we go. God, this guy is ridiculously hard. The fact that he can block Ulaq is just ridiculous. Come on. Okay. That didn't work out. What the hell? Come on. Got him. Got him. Oh. God. Now there is a med station behind me, so if I get in trouble, I'm just gonna go back to the med station and hope it's alright. Come on. Go back. Damn it. Damn. Damn. Okay, run. Go back. Jesus. Okay, here we go. I got more health this time. Come on, come on. Damn. Jeez, even blocking hurts. God damn. This guy's ridiculous. Holy shit, I'm gonna die. Oh god.